This video explains the purpose, functionality, and advantages of TV protection switch. If any device connected with electric power all the time, has more chance to fail. A simple way to protect it from the failure is, just turn off the power whenever it is not used. Generally we watch TV for 4, 6, or 8 hours in a day. If you don't switch off the TV after watching, it will stay connected with electricity for more than 12 to 16 hours. In general, any electronic equipment connected with electric power continuously could have most chance for its failure. TV protection switch allows the electric power to the TV only when you start to watch TV. TV protection switch is new intelligent device. It is designed using a microprocessor. It is designed to protect your LED TV from electrical failures. TV protection switch senses the TV remote signals. Here are the functions designed with the TV protection switch. TV protection switch keeps the TV isolated from electricity until using TV remote. The other devices like sound bars and TV receiver also gets the power only when the TV protection switch turns the electricity on. The sound bars and TV receiver also simultaneously switched off once you turn off the TV using TV remote. If a high voltage is detected, the TV protection switch disconnects the electricity immediately. If the electric supply fluctuates severely, the TV protection switch cuts off the electricity to the TV and other devices. If no one watches the TV for a long time, the TV protection switch turns off the electric supply to the all devices which are connected with it. It's simply a good device to protect your costly LED TV and other devices from repairs. You can buy the TV protection switch from Amazon.in. For more informations, visit gjautomations.co.in. Thanks for showing interest and watching this video.